So, hello friends, this is Yathart and you are watching Ghosty Gigabytes. So, today I am going to show that how to install apps on Android TV. So, if you have watched my earlier video that shows how to install Android TV on VMware, so you should continue to this video or you should see that video earlier. So, in this version, there is nothing except the file manager and settings. So today I am going to show how to install Android apps. So first of all, you need to get a pen drive that is more than 1 GB, then a PC running Windows 10 or a PC running Windows or any other operating system with network support. So first go to the I'm here on Windows 10, so click Cortana and ask APK Mirror. So that's the website, the APK Mirror. So click So first of all, we are downloading Mozilla Firefox. That. So here you can search. Yeah, Firefox. Why is not working? I don't know why it is not upload working. So we could go to the web page, home page, then type Firefox for Android TV APK. Yeah, then click next. So here you need to add one more thing. Yeah. Avoid downloading from other websites because it may contain viruses and any other thing that you wouldn't use. So friends, actually I didn't got the download, so I will get the APK or download links in the in my description and you could see there. So then so friends, first use the Mozilla TV Firefox, then so let me clear so that the Chrome wouldn't work in this. I have tried and the Chrome, Google Play Services and Google Play Store wouldn't work in it. So you have to install apps like this by so two things I am going to install here. No, only one. That is Mozilla TV Firefox for Android TV. Then I would copy into my pen drive. So here it is copied, then close the then click player, then remove devices, then this is my pen drive name, then click connect disconnect from host, click this. Yeah, so now just go to the file manager. Here's the welcome message. So allow welcome. Yeah, so it's my data. Yeah, so right now here it is saying this error. So first click this as it will not install any app from a removable device. So you have to copy into the internal memory. So select this, then go to the internal storage. Then I will copy it into a download folder. Yeah. So then click this three dots. Then click copy selection here. Yeah. So here it is copied. Then here it's saying go to settings. Yeah, so click allow installation of from unknown sources. After doing this, go back, then again click this and click install. So it's done. Then you could go search for APKs and get them for Android TV. So here I would give the links in the description, and don't forget to please subscribe me. So thanks, and please subscribe me and